I think that was when we realized what kind of reservations were there, even in old Mysore state. When Sir Mirza Ismail was there, before that Vishveshwaraya was there, Maharaja wanted reservations, but Vishveshwaraya didn't want the reservation. He said, merit was be the ruling thing. Even when the first ministry was formed in independent India, there were reservations. I think in the a couple of Brahmins were there, but otherwise Brahmins were kept out of everything, just about everything. My uncle didn't become a minister. My mother was the one who felt very sorry for him. Everybody else took it as a thing that happens. But my mother was the one who felt very bad about it. She kept talking about it even much later. See, why they didn't give him even a ministership? They made him the president of the City Improvement Trust Board or something like that. But he was never made a minister. Anyway, that is another story of old Mysore.